I'll welcome back to another video. Right, today, I decided to do something stupidly awesome, and it's, well, something my mom came up with the idea. Do some construction working stuff. Basically, this is going to be a thing, if you want more. Well, actually no, this is the best idea I have on this channel, so I'm going to have to do this. Yeah. So basically, the plan is to work on a desk. If we finish, once we finish that desk, we will be awesome. But yes. Anyway, so basically, right now I'm just like hammering out some nails. As you can see, I don't think you can see the nail right there. You can see it if I do that. Can't see it if I do that. But yeah. Basically, you get the idea. So basically, you're basically gonna hammer out the nail like that. Smack it out, but since I'm weak, it's harder for me. Let me show you where the nail is. Smack it. Yeah, and basically I flip that over. I've got the perfect plan. And this is lying. This stuff is that iPad there has is holding on an iPad is on a thing there. Basically, you gotta keep it steady though. Steady, but powerful. But yeah, you get the idea. So basically, I have to just smack it out. Getting it to come out is basically a way of mine to get it. And you're probably wondering, why is there nail in the wood? Because I got this from a free pellet. If you get stuff from a free pellet, it's obviously going to come with nails inside that free pellet, yeah. But anyway, if you want like cooler stuff than this, like if you have any ideas, go ahead, tell me. And I'll see the happy items to make that stuff. But, yeah. Basically, move right here, you can kind of see them. Right there. There it is. See? Now, you come down with the hammer again. Like always. I'm boring as hell, I know. Okay, eight right there. Yeah, since I'm weak as hell, it ain't gonna come out. So, if it doesn't come out, what I do is I flip it around. Still got plenty of space to do this. Yeah. Basically, now you see these are nails. Basically, yeah. You get the idea. You just smack out the nails, get them come out. Yeah, basically that's the idea of it all technically. You just have to smack out the nails like that. Or like that. But yeah. Basically we've got a lot of good stuff here that I could work with. Now let me see. You've got this. A wrench. Pretty sure all of you would know what a wrench is, but can be used to carve stuff in. But yeah, basically you get the plan. But yeah, I just shove this in there. But yeah, basically that's the entire plan. Just do everything crazy, imaginable. But you know what? What I'm gonna do is move this out of the way. This video is gonna go for a while, but hey, that's what you guys were wanting. Longer videos and more entertaining. I'm thinking of no ideas, okay? I said if I've got new ideas, I'll do them, okay? This is my best plan. Yeah, wait, there it is. Now, I know this one's going to be the best idea, isn't it? This one. Because I have a bunch of pellets just sitting around. We have a bunch of pellets here. There's this. Yeah. Get this. Yeah, we got a ginormous pellet. Right. Basically, we just have to think of ideas. I'm trying to think of something right now. But basically, that's the plan. You just, well, you build stuff, make awesome stuff, and then boom. But yeah. Basically, that's what we're planning to do on this channel. And yeah. I don't know if I'll continue on with this. I probably will, but like, but yeah. Since I'm doing this on my mom's iPad, I'm recording all this on my mom's iPad. I can't really do what I could do with my brother's. So yeah, probably. Yeah. By the way, just letting you know, if you play Clash of Clans, if you play Clash of Clans by any chance. We have a, I have an account there called The Killer, and if you would by any chance want to join the thing I'm in with a friend of mine, I'm in that group, is in that group too. He owns it, which is called the Brawl. Brawl with a just two color flag, basically. But basically, if you want to join that clan, if you play Clash of Clans, of course, go ahead, join. I will leave that name of the clan in the description below. So if you just want to join and you don't remember what its name is, well, I'll put the name of it down below and you can join if you want though. Well, I don't know. Bullying can be a bit of a mean guy and push you out. But he only does that for trolling. But yeah. Anyway, let's get back on to the video. Lots of stupid flies around here. Let's grab the same wood we were grabbing before. See it? Got that? Got this. Now, I'm going to see what happens. But I have an idea. What am I going to do? Got a bit of a saw here. This saw here. Now you see it. And you just saw through stuff. Which obviously that's what you do. Let me just put that down there. pick up the camera. There, okay. But look. See, look. I did it. Let's see. Come on. Can I get it in the video? I'm having trouble trying to get in the video. Sorry about that. Let me try now. I'll put it more on the light. There. Okay. No. Oh wait, I forgot. I can do this. I'm an idiot. Yeah. Yeah, but see, look. That's it. I'm sorry for bothering you guys. I was boring you. But yeah, that's what we've done. Sorry. Yeah. Let's see. Can we see inside the particles? But yeah, basically, that's what we've done. And this is where I'm gonna end the video. And as you guys know, I'm weak and stupid. I can't do much, but this is what I did. I did it for a video, and I'm definitely doing more of this. This is definitely not a one-time thing. I'll do more of it tomorrow, maybe. Might kick out. I might do it every Sunday or Saturday. Every Saturday and Sunday, maybe. Don't know. Maybe. I'm definitely going to do more of this, but I don't know when. Put down in the comments on what would you like. What day would you like this more of? Monday, Saturday, Sunday? You name it, I'll do it on that day. And I'll try not to skip an upload this time. I will keep skipping uploads this year. But this year, I'm going to actually try this year. Anyway, see you guys in the next video.